So gentlemen, you are three of the world's top salespeople. How do you think the banks are going to regain our trust, and should we buy it and start lending from them again?
That's a difficult question.
How can they regain our trust and should we buy it and start lending again? Yes, that is a difficult question to answer.
I hear what you're saying. I see, I understand, I can appreciate that.
Mr. Tom Hopkins, I know it's a difficult question, but what is your answer?
I feel that, and I have found that if you talk for long enough about anything or everything and then give a 50% discount, 1 in 3 will buy and half will then cancel.
But Tom, what about the old feel, felt, found sales technique? You learned it from me.
Somebody better shut that Tom Hopkins up. He is talking rubbish, plain and simple.
Mr. Brian Tracy, what do you think is the answer to this difficult question? How can the banks regain our trust, and why should we buy it and start lending again?
Yes, Brian, what do you think?
When I started out, nobody would give me a job or lend me a dime, but I learned from those people who were successful and copied them.
You copied me, you mean?
Mr. Roy Chitwood, how do you think the banks can regain our trust? Should we buy it and should we start lending from them again?
That's a good question.
Sure is.
I hear what you're saying. I see, I can appreciate that. If we can regain your trust, can you think of any reason why we should not set up lending again?
Yes, the price is too high.
And in addition to the price,
is there any other reason apart from the price being too high?
AD, one more feature, you need the money the banks have got. What that means to you is you can buy the things you want. How important is that you can buy the things now?
That is very important to me. I want to buy the things I want now.
Sounds a great idea. Let's go ahead.
What do you think, Roy?
I think we should set it up.